You read the latest rule changes?
I did, yeah. I have not played Magic in quite some time. Recently found all my old cards and things. Played a couple of games here and there, so but yeah, I read through the rules and the note about the upkeep differences. And yeah, I think I'm pretty much up to speed. But I've never played online before, so this is new for me. And yeah, so and then we had talked about some of the cards. I think I have everything. I've got one Chronicles card that's a stand-in, and I think that's it, but it's in the mail.
Yeah, no problem.
Great.
The rule changes I've wrote about in the blog. Are you aware? Is it okay?
Yes.
Do you understand the upkeep change?
The which one?
The mass erratas about the
Oh,
upkeep
Mana
costs and
Vault
effects.
and upkeep. Yeah. Yes, the main one being about the you get to choose the order of the items in the upkeep. Yep.
And you can, for instance, disenchant a black vase in your keep, and you don't take damage from the black vase.
Okay. Great. Okay.
Okay, odd or even?
I'll go even.
You get it?
Okay. Seven. Okay, yeah, I'll keep.
I keep.
Great. I'll play an island.
Okay.
And I'm done.
Badlands, go.
Island and Aleo pile.
Okay.
And done.
Dominic Tudor. Go.
The temple and the soul ring, and I'm done.
Says troll. Go.
In response, Blue Elemental Blast.
Okay. Go. play Blue Elemental Blast main deck?
Yeah.
Wow. Okay.
I figure there might be a lot of goblins and things with Fallen Empires and Dark. Island. And a rocket launcher.
Uh-huh.
And I'm done.
It costs 2 to activate here, right?
Oh, yes. 2 to activate. 2 to do 1 damage to any target. Not used until it begins a turn in play on my side. And if it's used, yeah, it's destroyed at the end of the turn. Yep.
2 to do 1.
Correct.
So his Sestral is still there.
Yep.
How many cards in hand?
2.
2. Attack.
How did the troll come back? He came back. You just played another one.
Oh no, you countered it. Okay, I forgot. I thought he was in play. Yeah, sorry. Let's see. Mind twist for 2.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Get rid of a blue elemental and a counter spell.
Okay. Go ahead.
Island. I'm done.
Troll, go.
Got a lot of islands.
Wow.
And Sedge Troll is 2/2 and regenerates, is that correct?
It's +1/+1 if I've got a swamp.
Okay.
So it's 3/3 now.
Good.
Attack.
Yep, I'll take the 3.
How many islands?
How many islands? 5 plus the temple that taps for that can sacrifice for 2 blue, or tap for 1 blue.
Okay, I play another one in hand.
Ah, yes.
Go.
Okay. And that's 2/2, and it pumps for +1/+1. Is that right?
2/1. I can play 2 black to give it +1/+0, and I can use 1 black to give it first strike until end of turn.
Okay. I'll sacrifice the Aelio pile for 2 damage to the knight,
it's a knight, yeah.
The order, yes. And I'm done.
Attack.
For 3?
Yeah.
Yep.
Hypnotic Spectre.
In response, I'll tap 2 for a counterspell.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Attack.
Yep, I'll take the 3.
Yeah. How many life?
1.
You have 1 life point?
One card in hand?
No. How many life points?
Oh, I'm sorry. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 11.
11. Order.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Lord of Atlantis.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm done.
Attack with both.
So that's 5, is that correct?
Yeah, that's correct. Correct. No pump.
Okay. And let's see, I'll block the order with the Lord.
I give it first strike.
Ah, yes. Okay. And so then I take the 3 from the troll.
So first your lord goes to the graveyard because it's first strike, and then you take 3.
Yeah. So that leaves me at 6, 7, 8. Yep.
Go ahead.
Aldalian Knights, first strike 2/2. With a blue, it's flying till end of the turn.
Hmm.
May not attack unless opponent controls at least 1 island.
Hmm.
Bury if there are no more islands on my side.
Hmm. Okay.
And I'm done.
Bolt your knight.
Yep.
Attack with both.
Is the rocket launcher on the knight?
Yeah.
For 1 damage, yes.
Yeah.
And take the 3.
Yeah.
Leaves me at 5.
Mm-hmm. Not expected. Not
expected. Yep.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Rocket launcher. But can't use it till next turn.
Oh, yeah. So you're dead.
And, yep, I'm dead. I'm done. Good game.
Okay. Rocket launcher.
Yeah.
I don't see that often.
Blue doesn't have much direct damage.
So. Yeah.
A sideboard.
Yeah. I can almost see your cards.
Ah, okay. Thank you. What time is it in France?
Half past six.
You're up early.
Yeah. I'm not absolutely fresh, but yeah, it's okay.
Did any of the other people in the tournament respond to you about when to play?
Not yet, no.
Okay. Is your brother one in the tournament?
No, I don't have a brother.
Oh, I thought maybe I saw a same surname.
No. Oh, it's a new one.
Who did you say could only play on Saturday?
Bjorn. he's busy and he can only play Saturday at 9:30 Europe time, so that makes it half past 12. West Coast time.
Okay.
3, 6, 7.
7. So do I get to play? I play first, is that correct?
Yeah.
And I'll keep.
Yeah, I keep two.
Okay. An island.
Mm-hmm.
And a soul ring.
Good count.
Done. Yep.
Swamp, go.
Island, go.
Badlands, go. Go, pass turn.
What?
Go ahead, pass turn, end of turn.
Yep.
Ah, okay.
And a tomb.
Uh-huh.
And go.
Him to Tarach.
Yep. How do you do this online?
Well, tell me what is one, what is two, etc.
Let's see. One, well, 1, 2, 3, 4.
3 and 4.
These two?
Yeah.
At the end?
Yeah.
You got Deep Spawn and Temple?
Huh. Yeah, go ahead.
An island?
Mm-hmm.
And go.
How many cards in hand?
Two.
Two. Into the Ratch?
Yep. Safe haven and island.
Okay. Go.
Before the end of the turn, activate the tomb.
Yep.
And you're end of turn and I go?
Yep.
Go.
Not expector.
Counter spell.
Red blast.
Okay.
Go ahead.
It end of your turn, tomb.
Yeah.
Go.
Sorry. Attack.
Two and 1, 2, 3.
1 and 2. One.
Okay. Blue elemental blast.
Into the Ratch.
Okay, yep. Counterspell and Unstable Mutation.
Okay. Dark Ritual, Order the Ebon Hand.
Okay.
First strike. Go.
End of your turn, book.
Sure.
Go.
Attack. No pump.
Okay. So I take 2 and 2, is that correct?
Yeah. 2 and 2 and then you discard.
Yeah. 1 or 2?
2.
Blue Elemental Blast.
Mm-hmm.
Counterspell.
Yeah. Go ahead.
End of your turn, book.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Stone. Galar Stone.
Yeah.
Plenty of mana. Go.
Attack. And I pump the knight.
So he's up to 3-4, is that right?
No, 3-1.
3-1? Okay, so 3. 3 from the knight, 2 from the specter,
yeah,
and 1 card goes away. It was a high tide.
Okay. go ahead.
End of your turn, book.
Yep.
Start of my turn, draw. A Lord of Atlantis.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm done.
Attack.
And so 2 from the flying specter.
Does that mean you don't block?
No block. And 2 from the order of the hand, is that correct?
Mm-hmm. How many life points do you have?
Nothing.
No life.
Oh, life. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
You've got 7 total before damage.
2 from the specter I took already.
Okay, so you get 9. So you get 9.
So that's from what? The pump knight?
Let me think. You have nine.
Yes, I took I took the two from the spectra already, so total of nine, yes.
So I don't boost. I don't pump.
Okay. So just two from the knight?
Yeah, and two from the spectre.
Yes.
Another spectre. Go ahead.
Okay. Before your turn, I'll sacrifice the AEO pile for one damage to the knight.
Okay. Go ahead.
Okay. The Pearl Trident. So he's now a 2-2
Yeah.
and a 2-2. Lord of Atlantis. And I'm done.
No, end of turn, bolt on you.
So I'm down to
Attack and attack.
I'm done.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So you're dead.
Yes, I'm
Okay.
dead. Nice game. Is it is we do it's best of three, correct?
Yeah, that's
Okay. So
just
that's
the
it.
single matches, but we can go on if you want.
Yeah, I do one more set. Yeah.
I just mangled my deck upwards and backwards. How long since you didn't play Magic?
Oh, let's see. I probably stopped around 96, maybe.
Oh,
So it's
okay,
been
I see.
about 10 years.
Okay, I see. You're a real old-timer.
Yeah. And I've played a couple of games since, oh, November or December, I guess, but and kind of been enjoying looking online and reading out about decks again and seeing what's out there. And I played in one vintage tournament and it was with only the old cards and didn't do very well at all. But it was fun.
So regarding rules, you're more, you know the old rules better or the new ones?
It's been so long that I get the biggest difference, I guess, being the interrupts being gone.
Yeah.
So I don't know. I'm not. I guess I know. I don't know. I guess neither, really.
Okay.
Which you prefer playing with the historical rules?
I prefer playing with the old rules. But the annoying thing is the mulligan. You know, back then you could only mulligan if you had only no land or if you had no land or all lands in hand.
Right, and you had to
And it's
prove it by showing it.
yeah, and you had to show it. The new rules is much better for mulligans. get no control magic?
No.
Well, that's a good reason to play Lou.
That's true. I can't remember. I was thinking about putting them in the sideboard, my sideboard. Let's see. Maybe I did. I can't remember. No, I didn't end up putting it in the sideboard. Maybe I should have done that. But I have to keep the same deck and sideboard as we move through the tournament, right?
Yeah, you're supposed to. We don't. Yep. We don't control really the exact. The exact deck list, but I mean, it's casual, yeah. There's no prize and anything, so
yeah,
we trust each other. So, all rules or new rules? now that you see your hand,
well, that doesn't matter so much. I guess new still,
okay.
Do we roll again to see who goes first, or?
You can go first.
Okay. Great. I'll keep my hand.
Yeah. I'll keep mine too.
Okay. Then Island and Merfolk.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Mountain, go.
Island and River Merfolk, 2-1.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. Attack for one.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Go.
Temple. It's working better this time. Lord of Atlantis. And attack for five. 2, 3. Yeah, so 5 total.
Yeah, 14.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead.
Roll, go.
Another Merfolk. And I'll give the River Merfolk Mountain Walk. And I'll also enchant him.
Wow.
With Unstable Mutation.
Yeah. So I take 6.
So let's see. He's, yeah, 3-6. Attack for 6.
8.
Okay.
My turn.
Go ahead.
How many cards in hand?
Two.
Two. Not expect. Go.
Yep.
So it's -1/-1 your creature.
Yes. Another merfolk. And we'll tap the other island for it to give the river merfolk mountain walk. Attack for 5. So you're at 3, is that correct?
Yeah, 3.
Yep. I'm done.
You win.
Oh boy. Didn't get anything in that hand? No?
Huh? Well, I
no
had
light?
A slow start because I didn't have much swamps, but that's a feature of the deck, so it's a bit light on swamps.
Oh, yeah. Did you have a Badlands? You had a Badlands?
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you play back in the 90s?
Oh yeah, I started in 94.
And have been playing since?
No, I stopped in 98. And then I did a stint back in 2010 or 2011, I don't remember. Did a few PTQ. And then I stopped again.
Yeah.
And I'm back.
Always online or in person?
In person, yeah. I do a bit of old school 93, 94 locally. We try to organize some things from time to time in Paris. But there's not, we haven't got a huge community here. Okay, I'll start, of course. And I keep.
I'll keep too.
Not expect. Dark ritual, not expect. Go.
Go ahead.
Attack.
Take 2. And let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4.
4? Yeah.
Okay. High tide.
High tide. Let's see if I'm now lucky this time.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
5 and 6.
You got a counterspell, an Aeolia pile.
Okay. Go ahead.
Okay. Go ahead.
Attack.
Two and one, two, three, four.
One.
Ah, Juggernaut.
Go.
Sand silos.
Huh.
And go.
Attack.
Two. One, two, three.
Two.
A knights, all daily and knights.
Uh-huh. Okay. Go.
And counter.
Yeah.
Safe haven.
Yep.
Go ahead.
Attack.
Two. One, two.
One.
Red and blue blast.
Troll.
Yep.
Go. Comes to play tap.
Oh, yes, thank you.
Yeah.
So three from one from the silos, two from the islands, a knight.
So it's flying if you pay blue, or it's flying all the time?
Flying if I play a blue, yes.
Should play a blue.
Go ahead.
And it's first strike.
Yes. But it also cannot attack unless you control an island.
Yeah. Blast on it.
Yeah.
Attack.
Okay. Take another two. I have no hand.
Yeah.
I've got, let's see, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 life left.
Okay, go ahead.
Sea singer.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm done.
So what's the sea singer? It can steal a creature?
Yep. Tap to gain control of target creature.
Uh-huh.
If controller controls at least one island, you lose control of creature. If sea singer leaves play.
So you can't take one of my creatures.
Yeah, but only if you have an island.
Okay. Well, that's cool. Attack with everything.
That's two specters, is that right?
Yeah.
Okay. So that's four from the specter and I'll block the troll with the sea singer.
Okay. I play a Derelo.
What is that card?
It's a 4/4, and my black spells cost one black more.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Okay. Another island. I'm done.
Attack with everything.
Think that probably gets me.
Yeah.
Yep, I think it is. Good game. I've never seen that 4/4 that you brought out. Is that a Fallen Empires card?
Yeah.
It's cheap to cast, huh?
Yeah, it's only four. It's a bit like an Aenum. But the drawback is real.
If you get it early, I guess it's...
Yeah, well, with Dark Ritual, we can, you know, can play it turn two.
So you'll put this recording up on the blog. Is that what you'll do?
Yeah, unless you have a problem with it.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, cool. Yeah, it's the same deck I played last time.
Okay. I'll keep my hand. Oh, you're still shuffling? Yeah.
Okay, I'll keep mine too.
Okay. Play an island.
Mm-hmm.
And you can go.
If not expect a go.
Play Maze of Ith.
Huh.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Play an island. Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Temple. Go ahead.
name to Torach?
Oh, Counterspell?
Okay. Go.
River Merfolk. Go ahead.
River Merfolk. Bolt on the Merfolk.
Yep.
Nothing Spectre.
A second, yep.
Yeah, go.
Another island. A knight,
mm-hmm.
2/2 flying for strike,
mm-hmm.
flying with a one island, one blue.
Yeah.
Yep. Go ahead.
Terrano.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead.
Playing Dance of Many,
hmm.
and I'll copy the knights, so it's another
okay.
token, yeah. another 2/2.
Yeah.
Play. Yep. Go ahead.
Hello.
Okay.
No, wait. They've got first strike?
Who?
The knights.
Yes, they do.
Okay. Disc.
Disc.
Uh-huh.
Go ahead.
I have to pay 2 in my upkeep for Dance of Many.
Yeah.
Soul Ring.
Mm-hmm.
And a concorn. Do you know concorn?
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know.
Okay.
How many cards?
3.
Uh huh.
I'm done.
The knights, the how many toughness?
2-2. They're two twos.
Two on each.
Two on each. Yep.
So dance of the many dance to the graveyard, I think.
Yep.
Attack with everything.
And I'll untap your 4/4.
Okay.
And I'll take the 4 from the specters.
Yeah.
And let's see. 1, 2, 3.
Keep number 1.
Keep number 1. Okay. Got Lord of Atlantis and Felwar Stone.
Okay. Go ahead.
I'll sacrifice the Conchorn, which means I draw two cards. And I'll put this back on top. I'll play an island and play a sea singer. Go ahead.
Back with everything.
Okay. Maze the your 4/4. And I'll take the 4. I have 1 card in hand.
Yeah.
So I'll get rid of it. It's a blast.
Okay. And I play another Derelict.
Okay.
Go.
Go ahead.
With everything.
Okay. Maze one of them, block one with this the of the other 4/4s with the sea singer.
Yeah.
And take 4 away, discard my 1, high tide.
Okay. How many life points?
Let's see, I've got 2, 4, 6, 8.
8. Disintegrate on you for 6.
Yep.
Go ahead.
I think that's probably it. AEO pile. Yep, that's going to get me, I think.
I think too.
Your turn.
Okay. Attack with everything.
Awesome. Nice. Yeah, that's a strong deck.
It is.
Awesome.
I played mostly, as a challenge for people to beat it.
Yeah, and in the vintage tournament that I just went to, I played a alt mono black with the Hems and the Spectres, and it's brutal to play against.
Yeah. Well, that's a good format to play that in. Yeah. Because you've got it all. You don't have Necropotence, but that's it.
Yeah.